Here we go. Son, we got a great, a fantastic crowd out here. Come on out and say hi. Yep, here he comes. Yes. Let's hear it for my boy. Have a seat there, son. Let's show everybody how smart you are. Hang on. Hey, I want you to sit back on the table a little bit here. Sit nice. Sit nice. Sit nice. Hey. Put your hands, no, hands like this. Sit nice. Look at me. Good boy. Okay. All right. You a smart little kid? Yes, he is. You understand everything I'm saying? He sure does. He even knows when daddy tells a lie. When daddy lies, what do? There you go. Of course, he doesn't use his butt much because daddy always tells the truth. Okay. We're giving them treats up here. They're all natural. They're made out of fruit. They're banana chips. And they're apple treats. They're made out of apples, right? What are you feeding them? Are those Doritos? You giving this monkey Doritos? He's eating Doritos. When it makes sense, too, if you think about it. If the monkey was in the jungle, that's what he'd be eating. Frankie, lighten up. That's a joke. Daddy's being funny. Okay, all right. Let's just take it from the top. We're like a little family up here, and you're not just the monkey in the middle. You're our baby, aren't you? That's right. Pretty lady next to you, that's my wife. She's your mama. Yes. And I'm your daddy. You're the monkey. Yeah. Daddy's a famous magician, and I am... Don't reward that answer. You know that I don't appreciate that. You know, maybe I'm not famous, but guess what? Daddy makes a lot of money. There you go. I make tons of cash. And he hit the buzzer. Okay. Let's just back up. You know, while you were, before you came out here, we did a little mind reading here with Pat. She had her mind read by the amazing Richard. He is amazing. He's the amazing Richard. Frankie, come on. He is too. Richard, he needs to know he's talking to him. Can you wave to him? Wave to him? Yeah, son, can you see him? He can see you. Yep, four rows back, Hawaiian shirt, good looking guy. Frankie, stop. I'm sorry. Okay. He's a big guy, all right? He could come up here and totally kick your little monkey butt. Yes, he could, Frankie. Richard, he's a monkey. We love these people and we're glad they're here. Look at me. Did you? He just filled his pants. Okay. It's all right. He's wearing a diaper. Yes. Does daddy wear a diaper? I do not. I wear boxer shorts and I change them every day. Frankie! Now I'm talking about diapers and underwear in the show. When did that start? You know, while you were gone, I was changing all the diapers. It's a lot of work. So I taught the monkey to put his own diaper on. I did. Son, put this on. There you go. All right. Thank God. All right. You know, a lot of people don't know this, but I'm not just a magician. I'm also a very talented singer. And I have a beautiful voice. He loves it when I sing. He does. And yes, you do, Frankie. Hear me out. I'm going to sing a song. Okay, that's not funny. I'm going to sing a song, and you're going to... show me some respect. Okay, that is... I'm the boss. You want a spanking? I said, you want a spanking? He turns around, he sticks his... When did that start? Let me tell you something about this kid. No, seriously. It's just water, okay? In the flask, it's just water, all right? Frankie, you'd be passed out if that was the real stuff. All right, friends, it appears he's had his limit, but let's give him a nice round of applause. Frankie! All right, he can also do magic. He's a magic monkey. Make some noise if you'd like to see the monkey do some magic. All right, here we go, friends. We're going to make somebody disappear. We got everything you need to do it. We've got the magic box. We've got the pretty girl to go in the magic box. Me? No. Honey, I'm not going to fit in that box. Oh, it's adjustable. I see. Well, what about this? I'm not a pretty girl. You want me to give it a shot? As what? Pretty girl? These people don't want to see that. You don't want to see me as a pretty girl. I mean. Look, I'm not. Oh, forget it. I'm not gonna fit in here. I can't even stand up straight right now. You said this was adjustable. Honey, look, I can't even stand up straight right now. Adjust it, will you? Do something. I can't move in here. Adjust it, will you? Turn the crank and bring it up. Okay, that's too much. You need to bring it down just a tad. Bring it down just a tad. There you go. Now wait. Who's doing that? Frankie. Honey, turn that crank the other way right now. Turn the crank and bring it up right now. Turn the crank. Bring it. Yeah. Wait a second. This is my little family, and I love them a lot. Julianne and Frankie!